We're following breaking news at the Dakota County Fairgrounds in Farmington. The Dakota County Sheriff confirms a bull got loose during a rodeo event tonight. Several people were injured and at least one person was airlifted to a hospital. Our Todd Wilson is live now from the scene and has the latest from Farmington. Todd?
That's right. We just finished talking to the sheriff of the Dakota County, Dave Bellows. Now, what he told me was around 8:15 this evening, a bull was actually in the pin area, got loose. There was a rodeo going on here at the grandstands. Now, the grandstand is north of me from right where I'm standing at right now. This bull got loose and started running around, and eventually it ran towards a deputy that pulled out his Glock handgun and actually shot the bull twice with his handgun. And this bull kept on going because, in fact, it actually injured the deputy and kept on running. Eventually, a total of 8 people were injured by this bull. We understand a woman was actually hit by the bull. She was face down in some grass and was eventually airlifted out of here to HCMC. Now, right now, what they're saying is that this is a bull that was by a company called the Gold Medal Bull Company. There was a rodeo put on by Rice Rodeo this evening that was sponsoring this event. Now, it was chaos, they say here, is that people were running away from the bull. It was running around, and about after 10 to 15 minutes, the rodeo hands actually were able to get a hold of this bull and corral it and put it back into a pen. But right now, they're saying that this bull is still alive, even after being shot twice by the deputy. So right now, 8 other people were injured, even a little boy. They're saying that they were minor injuries, nothing that had to go to the hospital, but they were looked after by some first responders here. But this was a woman that was injured. She was flown out of here to HCMC. Right now, we do not know the extent of her injuries, but we say we understand that it is very serious. Now, live out here at the Dakota County Fair, Todd Wilson, 5 Eyewitness.